guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is actually going to be a continuation of my series top or best makeup items. So today I'm going to be sharing my top mascaras. So I think I've done top bronzers, top blushes, top primers, top highlighters and so on. I've done my favourite of each category of makeup items, and today we are doing mascaras. So I've got 2, 4, 6 mascaras today that I'm going to share that I think are the best mascaras for me, or in my opinion. So you might disagree, but these are my favorite mascaras personally, so I'm going to share them with you today. We do have some drugstore, mainly drugstore, and then we have some high-end as well. So yeah, let's just get started. Okay, so I'm just going to start with this one because it's the first one on my desk. This is the Maybelline The Falsies Push-Up Drama Mascara. Now, I've been using this for quite a few years now. It's a nice mascara. It's not like my favourite, but it is one of my top mascaras. And I love using this just on an everyday basis, on a casual basis. This is what the wand looks like. So that's what it looks like, just a straight wand. And this would be something that I would wear to work or just on a natural basis. It wouldn't be something I would wear to a party or a special event. And this is also really good for just doing your lower lashes because it's such a thin wand that it gets right in and it gets every single lash. That's the good thing about this. It hits every single lash just because it has such small like spiky bits on the mascara. So it's really good for that. And it's really affordable. This is like £7 or something, so really affordable. And yeah, it just makes your lashes longer and thicker. I wouldn't say it curls them as much, but it does make them longer than thicker. Next up, I'm going to mention another Maybelline. This is the Maybelline Lash Sensational Mascara. This has been around for years, and this has probably been one of my favourite mascaras since I was since I was younger. I can't remember when. But I love this mascara. It is so good. It never gets old, this mascara. So it's got a curvy wand. It's not like flat, and it really helps to curl your lashes. So this mascara is really good for that. I'm actually wearing it today, and it really does lengthen and curl your lashes. It doesn't make them necessarily really thick, but it does really curl them, which is something that I really look for in mascaras, is curl and lengthening. So this is like $7.99, and if you haven't tried this, then you need to try this because it is such an oldie but a really goodie. So yeah, this is definitely one of my favourites. Next up, I'm going to mention the NYX Worth the Hype Mascara. Now, this is actually a new tube, so I'm not going to open it. Sorry, but I can tell you about the wand. I don't actually want to open it because I don't like to have too many mascaras open at the same time because they do dry out really quickly. So the wand is actually quite similar to the Maybelline one. It's just a straight, thick wand, but it's slightly thicker than the Maybelline one. It is quite a thick wand, but it really does a good job of thickening your lashes and making them longer. It does curl them slightly, but it's not its main purpose. I would say its main purpose is to thicken and lengthen. And yeah, this hasn't been out for ages, but it is really good. And I've gone through a whole tube before, but before I open this one, I want to go through some of my other mascaras. So it is a really good one. If you are looking to try a new, quite relevant mascara, then this one is really good. I would recommend it, and it's still super affordable as well because it's from the drugstore. Then my final drugstore one that I'm going to mention is the Kiko Extra Sculpt Volume Mascara. Now I currently have the waterproof one open. I don't have a regular one open, but my favourite one is the regular one. So, but they're exactly the same wand, it's just this is waterproof. So this by far is my favourite mascara in the entire world. Nothing can compare to this mascara in my opinion. The normal one is my favourite one in the world. Nothing is as good as it. Nothing can even come close to it, I don't think actually. So if I show you the wand, because it's the same for this one and the regular one. So as you can see, it's quite a unique shape wand. It's like thicker on the ends and then it goes thinner in the middle. And I can't describe it, but it is amazing. So this mascara thickens, lengthens, and curls. It does everything that I want it to do, and it holds the curl in place as well. Like a lot of curls like drop, it holds it in place all day, looks amazing. But because it is, there is one downside, because it is such a thick wand, sometimes I do get like, I do miss my lashes and hit my skin sometimes with it, but that's fine because it is such an amazing mascara. I just can't recommend it enough. I heard about it when Kathleen Lights mentioned it quite a while ago on her channel, and I bought it straight away, and I have gone through so many, and I've got so many backups. It is the best mascara in the world, in my opinion. So if you haven't tried it, I think you need to try it. It is so, so good. Okay, next up we have the Benefit Roller Lash. So this is obviously a high-end mascara. This is obviously a travel size version. I don't have the full size, but it's the same thing. So this is a really, really nice mascara. So if I show you the wand, first of all, the wand is really similar to the Lash Sensational one. So if I just show you that, I hope you can see. So it's a curvy wand, really, really similar to the Lash Sensational one. This one is a thinner formula, I would say, because this doesn't look so thick on your lashes. It looks a really natural mascara, actually. It's probably the most natural one I have, so it is really good for like everyday natural makeup. But it really curls your lashes and it does make them longer. I wouldn't say it makes them thicker, but it definitely curls and lengthens them. And it's definitely one of my favorites. It's probably like number two or three on my list of favorites because it is so, so good. But it is expensive, so I tend to go for more drugstore makeup. I think I only picked this up because it was on sale. So I don't tend to buy high-end makeup that much, but as soon as this runs out, I am going to repurchase it because I really do like it. And then my final one is another high-end mascara. It's also by Benefit. It's the Bad Gal Bang mascara, also a travel size. Now, I only tried this like the other day, but I love it. It's like one of my new favorite mascaras. It's so, so good. So it's, let me show you the wand first of all. You have to see the wand. Like I said, it's a travel size, so there's a wand. It's just a straight wand. It's slightly thicker at the start and then it goes thinner. Now, this really lengthens your lashes. It makes them so much longer than they actually are, and it curls them and it thickens them. It does everything, really, this mascara does. It is so good. It is a little bit harder to get off than the other mascaras, but I use the face halo to wash my makeup off, and it comes off quite easily with the face halo. If you were just using makeup wipes or micellar waters, you'd probably find it quite hard to get off. But if you use the face halo, it is pretty easy, like just a little rub and it's straight off. So get the face halo, it is so good. It's a similar price probably to the roller lash, and I think I only had it because it was on sale, same thing. But yeah, if this runs out, I will definitely repurchase it. It is really, really good. So yeah, those were all my favorite mascaras. Like I said, the Kiko one has to be number one. It is my favorite one. It is the best one in my opinion. So if you haven't tried it, I recommend you try it. But yeah, I hope this video was helpful if you are looking to buy some new mascaras, whether that be drugstore or high-end. I hope you found this helpful. And I hope that you liked this video. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up down below. Make sure you subscribe to my channel if you're not already, so you can see all my other videos. And leave a comment down below what your favorite mascara in the whole world is. I would love to find out. And if I haven't tried it, I'm going to try it myself as well. So leave me comments. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, guys. And I will see you all in my next video. Bye.